Naperville North Regional now, starring the number one seed and host, the Huskies, honoring coach Jeff Powers before welcoming Geneva into their gym. The number eight seed. The winner advances to the sectional semis at Glenbard East. Geneva starts off quick in the first. Fiery passes finds Jack Hood behind the line for 3 points. GHS up 9-2 with 4 left and 1. Good ball movement again a little later in the first, this time for Nate Santos to hit the 3. It's looking good for Geneva early, 12-2 with under 3 to play in 1. Huskies hurting for a play. Jack Berry's long pass finds Kevin Lang wide open, who sinks it. Huskies down 7. Second quarter now, Lang cuts off the pass and goes to the hoop for the layup. He scored the last 3 buckets, 17-13 in the middle of the second. Huskies still down. North fighting back later in the second. Jared McIntyre gets the steal and pushes it quickly the other way to get the assist on Ryan Lorenzo's long 2. North now leading 18-17. Time winding down in the second, and the Husky defense is at it again. Another steal. Jack Berry strips Santos, but he can't get the layup to go. But Tommy Welch is there for the putback slam. 23-22, North up. But the first half isn't over, and North gets the ball again. Jack Hill tries to throw the alley-oop to Welch, but Nate Santos collects the ball and somehow, effortlessly, lands the 3 as the buzzer hits. Geneva leading 25-23 at the break. Midway through the third, ball moves around the arc, and looking for the shot, they find it in Jack Berry. He's good from the corner for the 3, 34-27, Huskies running away now. Under 3 to play in the game, Jack Hill driving and drawing contact, gets the foul and the bucket to go. He makes the and one, helping the Huskies to a regional title, 64-51, pushing them into the sectional semifinals next week.
It's huge. Coach Powers' first year was our first year of camp here, so fourth grade. We've been wanting to play on this team forever, so it's very big to send Coach Powers out the right way and win a regional on our home floor.
Really heavy on Jack, Tom, and Chris, so it left me open, and I just hit my shot, so I was fortunate for that. And my teammates found me when I was open, so it's really just a team thing that we swing the ball, next man step up, we'll hit the shot.